WhatsApp on phone is good, but WhatsApp on PC is amazing. You can send files easily and you don't need to keep checking your phone for new messages, especially if you're working. And they also added a feature that now lets you make audio and video calls from WhatsApp right from your laptop. Now, if you haven't set up WhatsApp on PC, let me show you two ways on how to do it. Now, the first method is my favorite because WhatsApp is constantly connected to PC and you get notifications in real time. So if you're setting up WhatsApp on your personal computer, I suggest you this way. But if you're setting it up for one-time use or on a work laptop, yeah, go with the second way. Now for the first method, you need to press Windows key on your computer and search for Microsoft Store. Inside Microsoft Store, click on the search bar and type WhatsApp. Select this app and install it. Once the installation is complete, open the app and you should see a QR code. Now this is the QR code that you will scan to link your phone's WhatsApp with your PC. Before I show you how to use your phone to log in, let me show you the second method via which you can set up WhatsApp on your PC. This is because scanning the QR code is going to be same for both these methods. In this method, you will go to your preferred browser and type this web address. You can also search on Google for WhatsApp web and open the first link that it shows you. Now, as soon as the website loads, you will see a QR code like you saw in the first method. Now, let me show you how you will scan the QR code to link your WhatsApp. Open the WhatsApp on your phone and if you are on the Android, click on the three-dot icon. If you're on iPhone, go to the settings option in WhatsApp. Next, click on link devices and add a new device. If at this point WhatsApp asks you for permission to access your camera, allow it. Once you give WhatsApp the necessary permission, it will open up the camera and now you have to scan that QR code which you saw in the first two steps. Once you scan the QR code, WhatsApp will synchronize all the chat between the two devices and you will be able to access all your chats and even reply to them on your PC. So these are two easy methods to set up WhatsApp on your PC. Hope this video helps you and if you have any issue setting it up, let me know in the comments below. Also, if there's any particular tutorial or how-to video that you want to see, let me know in the comments as well. And before hopping off, make sure to hit that subscribe button and that big thumbs up icon. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care.